used to puke on a raven? He must be tagging the walls with Chook right now. Damn. So this is what the inner hollow looks like.
Ty, this is Marcus. Do you read me? Ty! Dizzy! Dizzy, you there? Oh, shit. Control, this is Delta. Do you read?
Delta, this is Alpha One. We've lost contact with the surface. We're limited to short-range radio, but we've got a line on a cedar.
Roger that, Alpha One. Good hunting.
Sarge, can you hear me?
Carmine, what's your position?
Not really sure, sir. I think my lift went off course.
Is Ty with you?
No, he jumped out before launch. But I see another lift up ahead.
All right, head that way and we'll catch up. Don't engage the enemy. Just defend your position.
Will do, Sarge. Wish me luck.
Hang in there, Rook. We'll be there soon. Let's go find Carmine. Dom, let's split up. We'll find him faster.
Delta, this is Control. Surface comm re-established thanks to Alpha One.
Good to hear, Control.
And keep an eye on the ceilings, Delta. Grind lifts could be dropping down all around you.
Roger that. Any word from Ty or Dizzy?
Sorry, Marcus. Drill zone's gone down. I'll keep trying.
Keep it together, Rook! Dom, double time!
I made it!
Rook, you did good. Control, this is Delta. We got Carmine, but it looks like Echo 5 is down. We're heading deeper into the hollow.
Tunnel maps show direct access approximately 30 meters ahead.
But, sir, there's a wall there.
What about the grind lift?
I think it's busted, sir.
Jack, see what you can do.
Jack can fix the lift!
lift should be operational now.
Thanks, Control. All right, let's give this lift a shove. Good to go.
Man, it's dusty as hell.
You know the helmets have a filtering system on, right? If you wore a helmet, then you wouldn't have to breathe in the dust.
Yeah, but I wouldn't see snipers so much, would I?
Roger that, Control. Some static. We copy.
We're picking up massive seismic activity.
Okay, let's move out. Look out! Who's next?
I don't think this place is stable.
Probably isn't, so keep moving. Wretch! Control, you have any info on this thing? It looks like a big snake or a worm made of stone.
Recent intel lists it as a rock worm. Not sure if it's dangerous, but we do know it's an indigenous cave creature that feeds on plants.
Glowing plants?
Right. We have reports that those are one of its main food sources. And we've also been told that the worms are nearly indestructible. Apparently gunfire doesn't affect them at all.
She's right. That thing's not even paying attention to you.
Who's next?
Marcus. Think Dizzy and Ty made it up there?
I don't know. I hope so. Ty's as tough as a broom op, though, so if anyone could make it, could be him.
So who the hell was that screaming locust guy anyway?
No idea. Crazy bastard cut through a freaking tank, though. Gotta be a locust big shot or something.
What? Like Rom?
Maybe. But he made Rom look like a goddamn pushover.
Which way, Marcus?
Ah, good. You take the rook left. I'll take the right.
Got it.
Maybe it's just a staging area. Probably a base down deeper.
Sarge?
Yeah?
You really think we're gonna see the surface again?
Yeah. Yeah, kid, I do.
Stronger, Delta. Do you have a visual yet?
Nothing yet. Keep you posted. Delta out.
We got a drop hole!
Could be snipers in the area. Keep a lookout.
Split up here. Cover both paths. Watch the sides, Delta.
Marcus, look down there.
Anybody need some sniper practice?
That's one.
That's two.
That's three.
That's four.
That's five, motherfuckers.
The shit closest to home that hits you the hardest.
More grind lifts coming in!
Good.
Control, this is Alpha 2. We've successfully deployed.
Alpha 2, this is Delta. We're too deep for surface contact.
Roger that, Delta. We're beginning our mission. Delta, we're under heavy mortar fire.
Roger that. We'll take them out from here.
Hey.
Over.
Thanks for the assist, Delta. We...
Cavern seems unstable. We're gonna try and regroup with Alpha 1. Alpha 2 out.
What the hell is that thing?
That ain't good. But I guess we found our seismic activity. Control, this is Delta. Control, do you read me? Control!
Guess we're too deep.
Whatever that was, it's gone. Let's go!
One thing I still don't understand. Have the locusts been down here, like, forever, or what?
Who knows, man?
This one guy in Basic, he thought they were from Risea or one of the moons, and that they feed on emulsion.
Hey, Marcus, you ever seen them eating emulsion?
They can eat shit and die for all I care.
Guys, you heard about
down here?
I think it's safe to say that's not a natural K formation.
You were wondering where they come from, Carmine?
What are these guys?
I don't care, just shut them up! Use the worms for cover! Let's split up and get the drop on anyone who's there.
Come on, Marcus! Shoot the globes!
Thank you. You want some of this?
Giant worm! They're sinking cities with a giant worm!